The prostate is a male reproductive organ located at the base of the bladder and surrounds the urethra, which originates from the bladder and drains urine from the body. The prostate goes through two main growth stages as a man ages. The first occurs early in puberty, when the prostate doubles in size. The second phase of growth begins around age 25. Benign prostatic hyperplasia, or BPH, is a common condition that occurs later in the second growth around age 50. Hyperplasia means an increase in the number of cells. BPH is a non-malignant process, which means this enlargement is not cancer. The prostate likely enlarges due to hormonal changes. Levels of estrogen and testosterone in your body change as you get older. This may cause your prostate to grow. Many men aged 50 or older have an enlarged prostate, but they don't all get the symptoms. As the prostate gets enlarged, it pushes on the bladder and presses on the outside of the urethra, causing the urethra to narrow. It can cause difficulty initiating and maintaining the urinary stream. If you start to urinate, it won't be easy to push urine through. Significant straining may be required. It might cause a little bit of irritation and a burning sensation. The urine stream will not flow easily and will be weak, so it takes longer to urinate. The bladder itself has to work extra hard to empty. Over time, it causes the bladder muscles to thicken, decreasing the ability to hold large amounts of urine. Patients often need to awake at night several times with a sense of urination called nocturia. It can cause poor sleep, although they might not urinate that much each time. Due to the residual urine volume within the bladder, the patient always has a feeling of needing to urinate again. It's called urinary frequency. It is sometimes with the surface of the urge to urinate quickly. Also, after completing urination, dribbling may occur. Over time, the prostate gets more prominent, which can cause urinary retention, means no urine can pass and stop all over. The bladder can be complete with a lot of pain. The kidney keeps making urine even when the bladder is full. So the urine will go back up to the ureter and eventually get into the kidney. It will cause damage to the kidney. If it is not treated, it can lead to chronic kidney disease and dialysis in some patients. BPH can be successfully treated when it does occur. Treatment options depend on the patient's situation and include medications that relax the muscle within the prostate and medications that shrink the size of the prostate. Combination therapy uses different types of medications together or surgical treatment. A man with a small prostate and mild with no bothersome symptoms often does not necessitate medication or surgery. Regular monitoring programs and lifestyle changes can help to improve symptoms. About 1 in 5 men with BPH will worsen their symptoms over 5 years if no treatment is taken, and approximately 10 to 25% of patients with moderate to severe symptoms will go on to require surgery within 3 to 4 years.